21. The House of Representatives has how many voting members? 435. 22. We elect a U.S. representative for how many years? 2. 23. Name your U.S. representative. Mike Quigley. 24. Who does a U.S. senator represent? All people of the state. 25. Why do some states have more representatives than other states? Because of the state's population, because they have more people, because some states have more people.